Hello friends, welcome to JobMeTech Solutions. Today we are going to learn how to implement real-time search with MySQL and Java using NetBeans. This is a sequence of how to get MySQL data and set into JTable model using Java in NetBeans video. Link is in descriptions. If you haven't seen that video, then please watch that video first. So guys, let's start designing search panel in NetBeans. Here we need three things: a JLabel for displaying text as search, JText field which will get user input for search, and a button written search on it which can act as search action. Now here I am writing a very simple method which get user input as search query. This method is similar to previous method, but here I changed some conditions.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come.
Now let's add action to the search button.
Birds jumping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young.
I am using another JLabel for displaying status for search result or errors.
Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah.
Let's run application for to see if action is working fine. So everything is working fine. Now let's add key listener into search text field. So if we type any key, it get our input and will run our method to show results in real time. Now run the program to see results. As you can see, on key press, it is getting our input and showing us result in table. So guys, that's all for today. Hope we'll meet in next video. Until you guys should like, comment and subscribe my channel. If you are new to this channel or haven't hit on bell icon, so please subscribe and hit on bell icon to receive notifications for our latest videos. Thanks for watching.